the 30% market report for today. About 1,060 cattle yard here today. So far, market trend has been a little bit dearer. Here's some good cows out of Goulburn. They made $1.95, and their sisters here $1.88.
Don't tell Steve.
A little bit stronger here so far.
Don't tell Steve.
Yeah, working cows are a bit dearer here today. Four of them here made $1.60.
Starting of bulls here today. Bullmark was about 8 to 10 cents better. 31 bulls yarded in total. They made $1.90 to a top of $2.34. That limo bull over there in the middle.
It's like one old stag in the middle of the bulls, isn't it?
Yeah, here's a load of the trade today, topping out at $3.34. The good grain assistant trade cut. So, 380 to 440 kilos.
Go in a bit closer there, Chopper Roo.
Good bodies there. There's Paddy's new
here. Here's some restock upstairs, sort of 185 kilos, averaging through at $1.77, came out of $340 odd. Pretty good buy for Angus Steers back on the paddy.
G'day everyone. Manufacturing cattle here today were about 12 to 18 cents dearer. These cattle here made from $1.55 to about 206 cents. And a little bit better quality as well. Yeah, white bobbies here today made from about 160 to 240. 240 for this real good calf here. That's a proof of that calf.
What do you think about it, John?
He's got a nice ass.
He got an ass like Oprah.
Beautiful calf this. Look at that calf.
Sure, I won't even kick you.